¿Alguna vez te has enamorado? Have you ever fallen in love? Have you ever fallen in love? Ahora veamos la pronunciación figurada. Have you ever fallen in love? Have you ever fallen in? Have you ever fallen in love? Great! Once more. Have you ever fallen in? Have you ever fallen in love? Entonces, ¿cómo se dice? ¿Alguna vez te has enamorado? Yes! Have you ever fallen in love? ¿Y esto quiere decir? That's right! ¿Alguna vez te has enamorado? Bye! See you next time!